Okay, out. I'll find a place to roost and keep you in sight. You just watch yourself down there.
Jealous of the rain. Than my hands have been.
There was some lead on the door when I got home.
I'm jealous of the rain.
I ain't know what it was, but it just said something just got opened it up.
I'm jealous of the wind.
I ain't
even
reached
that like
that. All right, I'm in position. I have you in range. Okay, you're near the main structure. That has to be where they're holding Saul.
Damn it!
Oh.
Come on. fuck around and kill another nigga. You ain't even gotta push me how I'm feeling now. I've been having mood swings like a Gemini. I could use the murder for therapy. I can make the news with it. Break the internet, have them all nervous and scared of me. Then get away sneaky clean, never see
me. You're making a mistake. Another one.
Serious right now?
Those devils wanted to know our location. Maybe if we drive to camp now, you'll just be setting the table for
them. You look outside lately. The storm will wipe our tracks.
Knock out his brains if he got it on his mind. Lonely, lonely, baby.
And the scent of blood?
What?
Must have rustled up reinforcements. We got more chopping at our tail.
As if I got a reason to act like I'm lonely. I saw my big brother laid out with his brains blowed out. It's been catching up on me. Shit, how would you act if your bro took his life? And you know that you rapping, make all of these niggas and don't even trap. And you living your life,
bitch.
You ever had to see it come crashing, I'm burning. You don't know the feeling.
That's one way to treat an engine.
Fuck off, Saul.
A pistol, a lonely killer. Ain't no love at the top, just a lonely nigga.
Ain't no
love
at
the bottom either. All these blood sucking leeches and bottom feeders. All these swords on the beakers, we overstep.
Get ready.
He just caught his first one, so you know he ripped. He just lonely, lonely, baby. Yeah, baby. He just caught the pick of pepper. I put the stick, I hit him, then I left him. She put my dick, I hit her on the dress. We fucked my aggression, now she got the breath of high.
All the
cold off. Put it in, she fucking a lonely nigga. That's a killer, yeah.
We need to find shelter.
I know, damn it. There's an abandoned part nearby. I'll get us there.
Fuck, my head. You about to kill me?
Took a pep off my little devil's hat and hit a heaven. Better get a reverend. Better his mama cry when she hit a reverend. Shots hit the reverend. Better get an extra with your lonely ass on your only fans. You the only fan. You gonna die. Stripper wasn't born to dance. But the thousand niggas, I'm the only man. Let you stay lonely. Let you skate on it. Let you play on it. Then lay on it. Cut on it. And lay on it. Like you were not alone.
We got hit. Meg, I can't push it much more.
Lonely, lonely, baby. Lonely, lonely, baby.
I need to catch my breath. Just in time for dinner.
Not hungry. I just swallowed a pound of sand. Looks like we're in for the night. A little power might be useful. Could you help me look, V? I'll search in here. A lot of useful things. The Engels left in a hurry.
Biotechnica made them a good offer.
Yeah. Right. Sell us your land.
Or... You don't know that.
No bulldozers, no backhoe loaders ever showed up. Lousy, rotten way to get them out. Deal with the corp, you end with nothing, Saul.
Don't go there. Not now.
Hey, it worked! We have lights!
Damn, it's getting cold.
I tried to get us some heat in here, but no luck. Can you check it? Might have the magic touch. Actually, you know what? Check the fuse outside. It might have come loose. If so, just whack it back in place and I'll get this done.
Tell me about it. I'm still not used to it.
Right? Yeah, this would make for a decent little motel, wouldn't it? A fireplace, booze. Grumpy guy at reception is the one thing missing.
Have everything you need, man.
I couldn't ask for more.
For that big old smile full of diamonds. Instead, I found this letter you ain't finished writing. It read, I'm sorry for even apologizing. I tried compromising and with kamikaze. I found my mind
metallic aftertaste.
I cried, put it to my head and thought about
4 out of 5 stars.
Was home to stop me, so I called my auntie, hung up, then put the gun up to my heart and ponder. Too much was on my conscience to be smart about.
Sure you'd be cozy.
After a whole day in them, I fear a health code violation.
Nonsense. After a day as full as today, you deserve to kick back.
Oh, and what did you have in mind?
You're at the Independent California. Customer satisfaction is the job. Your wish is our command.
Careful. wind has waned. I can't speak for a moment, but when a Chinook rolls rough and rowdy across the plate, I sure can't get any, should I? Not a wink.
Look who's alive.
Hey, did you sleep all right?
Good work, V. Old style raid.
You gotta agree now. Next time, I choose the motel.
If there is such a time. Well, I slept like a puppy. That's a cozy shoulder you have there. It's too bad. I better get rolling in a minute.
Just not want to kick back and relax, are you?
It's not my style, no. I'm back with the clan, sure. But I have things to do. Come on. Last night, when we were talking to Saul, thanks for standing up for me. Though, one thing. The Wraiths, the raid, it's the start of something we need to prepare for. Saul will get everything set up in camp. Whereas I...
Whereas you...
The Raffens wanted to know our roots, right? Well, it's the Aldecaldo's turn. Some recon is in order. One more thing. Your compensation. Please take care of her. She served me well.
I wish you'll serve me well.
Putting her in good hands, Pan Am.
I know. So, thank you. Once again.
Hold up. About last night...
We don't need to talk about that. I'm just... not like that.
So what are you like?
More like... this. Take care of yourself.
You too, Pan Am.
And remember, I'm indebted.
Circumstances were different, I'd say saddle up and ride after her. But here and now, just look. Damn hard to catch a girl like that. Only hope you've got is they feel a pang and stop to wait.
What's with you?
Dunno, a memory, maybe. Don't matter. Okay, back to town, V. Headed up to here with this gusty outback.
How you feeling?
Free. No better feeling in the world.
You all buried the hatchet with Pan Am?
I'd say it was more like a battle axe. These things, they're tough to bury, and even tougher to keep buried. But I'm optimistic. Her heart seems like it's in the right place.
Better start heading out.
Yeah, same goes for us.
Only once the radiator gets a breather.
Thanks, V. What you did for me, I'll never forget it.
You owe me. send up.
Made you turn 21 on the base of forceless just today.